Hello, I'm Tilo.
I'm Melanie.
And I'm Christina. And we are from EFIP at the University of Tübingen. And we would like to welcome you to our video abstract on our review, The Bark Hint is Sweet, which is published in the December issue of Protein Science.
Our work focuses on viruses, and specifically how viruses engage cell surface receptors and glycans and proteins. And we study this interaction structurally using crystallography mostly, but also functionally using various functional assays. And my two talented co-workers, Melanie and Christina, will now guide you through a little animation that we made that shows you how a virus engages the cell surface that's decorated with glycans, and also how antibodies can neutralize the virus and prevent it from binding to the cell surface.
So in our story, there's some cell membrane with different types of carbohydrates present on the extracellular side, and additional actors are spike virus and
like this here.
Antibodies.
Carbohydrates, which are present on the cell surface, can serve as viral receptors. They can facilitate attachment and entry of the virus. In this review, we focused on viruses with stalk-like attachment proteins. Their glycan receptor binding sites are typically located in exposed regions on viral surfaces. Viruses bind to multiple receptor copies at the same time to overcome the low binding affinity by high avidity.
So how do antibodies interfere with virus glycan receptor binding? Antibodies typically bind to exposed regions on virus surfaces with high affinity. Therefore, they often overlap or bind sufficiently close to the receptor binding site to block glycan binding. They achieve neutralization partially because they occlude the glycan binding site and partly due to their sheer size, which prevents the virus from reaching the receptor.
Thanks for watching our video, and we hope you enjoy reading our review. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye.